coming. Thanks, Katrina, for popping in. This is a first thing that we've done at Fix It. It's something that we've been talking about for a little while, but we've never really been structured enough to be able to offer this. And it's something we're going to do each year. It's our Emerging Athlete Program. So we're pretty pumped about it. We're even more pumped that Jared could be here with us today. Do you guys all know Jared? Yeah. Yeah, so you know Jared. So Jared swam in two Olympics, and he's a distance swimmer. So he was the one that basically made Channel 7 cover open water swimming in Rio. And it was an amazing effort, and you know what it takes to get to that level. So thanks for coming. Sorry. And I think it's always nice for our younger athletes to see people who are locals achieve stuff and get to meet them, and also just have a bit of a mentor relationship.
Exactly. I started swimming in the town when I was 13, and Kat was looking after me since I was 13 up until last year when I was swimming full time. So I did most of my work in Wollongong, and always valued the town and the good connections. When you're in a small town and you have a good network of people that can look after you, and it's important to start those networks young and get used to them and enjoy what you do.
So part of the sponsorship is obviously some awesome gear that Jared's about to give out to you, but you also will basically get physiotherapy support for the full year. We don't want you to get injured, obviously, but if you happen to, we're here for you. We'll be doing some screenings with you guys as well, so we can give you some support through prevention, and hopefully you can just take those next steps, learn how to look after yourselves so that you're not getting time out of the sport. So congratulations, you guys are really worthy athletes this year. So I hope that we have a good connection over the year. And Jared, are you happy to
definitely 100%
out?
Okay, well, we'll do Kamala's first. Kamala? What are we actually presenting with Kat?
Well, hopefully the right trophy. Uh-huh.
Yes.
This is. If you can see down here, Mel, all these amazing medals. So we've just come back from Perth on Tuesday, is that right?
Monday.
And do you want to just talk us through what your medals are?
Well, over there I competed in like under 17, like my own age group, and I went and competed in under 19 team events. So I got first in the under 19 tackling, second in the under 19 board rescue, second in the under 19 swim teams. I got second in my under 17 swim and third in the under 17 2K ocean
swim. That's awesome. Well done. And you guys, surf life saving, I didn't do a lot of it, but I touched in it. And to explain it, it's a very tricky sport and a very skillful sport. You can be the fittest person out there, but you have to have some great skills. And I think Kaimana's done a lot of work over the past couple of years. So. It's awesome. Good job.
Congratulations, well done. And just so you know, she's only 16, so she's punched massively by the weight, and that's an awesome result. So congratulations, and here's to the future.
Yeah.
Okay, and well, I like the name, Jared. Man, nice to meet you, probably.
Thank you.
Looks good.
Jared's jealous,
he doesn't have cat never did anything.
I could put up with you for weeks.
What event do you actually do?
I do all of it.
You do?
Everything's true. All around.
I got to, when I spent some time down the AS, and I got to meet some of those gymnastic guys, and I know how hard you just train, so hats off to you.
What's your favourite apparatus? Yeah, as we saw Jared train the other day, I was down there with Ming. Mike's name, really? Yeah, so I was doing a talk to all the coaches down there. And it's just the hard work you put in and the precision and how much training you guys have to get that right is really, both these athletes are very much a time sport, and dedication that it takes for you both is amazing, so congratulations. And you're off to Nationals?
Yeah.
And when are they?
3 weeks.
3 weeks time, whereabouts are they being held?
In
luck.
Thank you.
Okay. And
your
best.
Yeah.
Anybody else like to say anything? No? All good? So thanks, Jared, and let's have a really good year together. Make sure you reach out. As I said, we'll do some prevention stuff with you guys and do some biomechanical type testing and give you some stuff to go forward on.
Big thanks to Kat and Fix It. I think they're doing a pretty good job down here, so you got someone looking after you.